We'll start by flipping this chair upside down. Removing the back isn't necessary for this repair. Let's take off the left and right plastic three-position clips off the left and right side mechanism.